Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Shady here. Bringing you another gameplay here for The Evil Within. This is exactly where I left off last time, so it's just a continuation of that. Alright, let's get to it. Okay, a locked door. But why? What's the point? Okay. I'll just accept it for what it is. Let's go up the stairs. We could have took the ladder. The real question is getting up there. How am I gonna get that to fall down? Maybe I shoot that. Do some snooping around. Okay, here we go. Sniper. Oh, shit.
Out of ammo.
Go, 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 go. Oh wow, I hate these guys. Can I pick up? I'm not allowed to pick up his machine gun. It's forbidden. Clean headshots. Oh, he's still alive. Let's see here, we got grenade. Throw the grenade here, and... Ooh. What is this? What the fuck is that? Okay. Dancing with the stars. Alright, let's... my gun reloaded here. Obviously gotta use the syringe again. They're giving me a free one. I don't think he knows I'm here. I can't stealth kill him. Well, that was easy enough. Then again, nothing's easy on this game. That means that this part that's coming up is gonna be hard. Very hard if they're giving me all this shit. Sure. Holy shit. I'm burning. I'm burning. I can't do anything but burn. Alright, where's the sniper? My sniper down here. Gotta take out these fire dudes. This thing couldn't go any slower. Or actually, I think we finally got through it. There's no exit point in sight. Okay, just like, okay, get the fuck out. See here, let's go. Jump, jump, miss. Can I climb back up? That's not fair. That's not fair. Climb back up here. Okay, no. So disappointed. That ammo could have saved me. Okay, that's water. That's exactly where I don't want to go. Let's turn on this lantern. Brain energy. It's weird. Huh. That's funny. Let's see, can I keep pressing this? Shit. That was not a smart move. But
out of ammo.
Let me stop wasting my ammo on this thing. I was almost pretty sure you can break that. What? I shoot it with bullets and it doesn't work? Whatever. Got my trusty harpoon gun. Looks like another day in the office to me. Well, I'm gonna go in here. Just because I know I can get some upgrades maybe. I'm gonna learn the hard way not to push this fucking brain energy shit. A whole box and there's only one bullet in it? You're joking. Do I even have any ammo for my Magnum? Nope.
Kidman?
Where are you at? Quit playing, though. One match. Okay. Okay, a big drop. I was just about to say, what's the point of this room? There's nothing in here. Two matches. This is very tedious, you know, searching through all these things. Oh, look at her. Look at her go. Look at her go. Oh my god, they're gonna get her.
I better get over there.
Yeah, how do you plan on doing that? Oh, I'm dead. Alrighty, let's go. Swim, swim, swim. Come on, let's go. I don't want to get eaten again. There we go. Out of the water we go.
Kidman, hold on.
Help, there's too many of them.
Gotta make every count shot. Every count shot. Every shot count. That one didn't count. I think it was blocked by that thing. Okay, I'm not sure what to do now. There's another guy there. So I'm gonna... Oh, wow. Wow, that's bullshit. like two or three of these guys. Oh, I'm out. I'm out. Woo-hoo. Yeah, baby. All right, here we are. Oh shit. Could that have crushed me? Probably. Just try to sneak around and get these guys. And down they go. All right, there's a fourth one. I don't want to use any ammo on him, so naked. Let stealth kill this guy and conserve some ammunition, because that's really the best way to go about things. If you don't have to shoot someone, don't do it, man. Even though you've probably seen me just shoot wildly, I don't really like doing that, but sometimes it's necessary. Sometimes it's either use up your ammo or die. Okay, music is tense. Why? Okay, there we go.
If you hadn't come along.
No.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
Okay, so we're gonna run. Right in the face. Down he goes, just in case. Oh wow, machine gun dude, I hate you with a passion. Do I have a grenade? I will seriously grenade you. Hate this fucker.